afraid of failure, of letting people down, hurting people, getting hurt. It's fine to just live in the now, but the best part about now is there's another one tomorrow. And I'm gonna start making them count.
It's still gonna happen, and I need to do everything I can to stop it.
You can't think like that.
Bad things do keep happening.
So do good things.